Well, it looks like Mount Charleston is getting some snow for Christmas. How pretty is that? A ton of folks are expected to be there this weekend with their families. Lee Canyon Ski Area currently has an intermediate ski run, and the Bunny Hill is open. And a reminder for parents out there, make sure your kids don't sled in areas with less than a foot of snow.